Hello! Today I'm going to be sharing my favorite MonkeyType features that I use when I practice typing. Even if you've been using MonkeyType for a while, I think this video might give you some new ideas, and I personally may or may not have not discovered one of these features until very recently. Also, these are in no particular order. If you've been using MonkeyType for a while, you probably already know about the command line. If you press escape, it'll open a command line which lets you access pretty much any setting on the site quickly and without using the mouse. If you've never used it before, you should look through the command line just to see what kinds of settings you're missing out on. Overall, this setting is super useful and pretty innovative, so good job, Mayadeck, you're the best. My next favorite feature is the ability to create presets. So, I have a little bit of a confession. Even though I've been using MonkeyType for over 600 days, I may or may not have discovered this feature in the middle of planning this video. Either way, it immediately became one of my favorites because it's super useful if you like to practice multiple different modes like me. Basically, in the settings, if you click this button, you are able to create a preset using the settings you have currently selected. Once you have a few presets, you can quickly switch between them using the command line, which is super useful for changing multiple settings at once. By the way, if you get an error that your preset name is invalid, you probably just included a space in its name, which is not allowed for some reason. Themes are a classic feature of MonkeyType. They allow you to customize the look of the website to your heart's content. There are lots of preset themes to choose from, and you can also create custom ones in the settings. On top of that, you can add custom background images, change the font, and much more. If that's not enough for you can also use a browser extension like Stylus to add even more customization to how the site looks, but that's a topic for another video because it's a little more involved. Tags are a feature that don't actually change the way MonkeyType behaves or looks, but they're actually super useful for tracking your stats because they can be filtered on the stats page. In the settings, you can create tags which you can activate either in the settings or directly from the command line. You can also add tags to tests after you've completed them from the settings page. As someone who's used multiple different layouts and occasionally tried weird challenges, such as typing with the keyboard upside down, tags have been great for when I'm looking at my stats and I want to include or exclude certain tests. I also realized while making this video that you can use tags in combination with presets, which is super awesome and great and amazing and lets you be super organized. After you complete a test, there's a little button down here that says Practice Words. If you click on it, you can take a test where you can practice words that you missed, type slowly, or both. This is super useful for helping you get better at words that you mess up on a lot, and I especially like it for longer tests where you have a larger list of words that you did badly on. The fun boxes are like special modes that are more weird and wacky than a lot of the other settings on the site. Some of them are just plain weird, but a few of them are actually useful. My favorites are Read Ahead, which lets you practice reading ahead, Wikipedia, which has you typing random Wikipedia articles, and Weak Spot, which adapts to give you tests that include more of the letters you mess up on often. For the final feature in the list, I want to talk about the Repeat Test button. I don't really find it useful for 60 seconds, but I use it constantly when I'm practicing quotes. A lot of the time, I find that a second or third attempt on a quote ends up being much better than the first. As a bonus, there's a setting called Repeat Quotes, which when set to typing mode, makes it so that restarting during a quote test will not move on to a new quote unless you haven't started typing, so that's really nice for grinding quotes without copying them over to a custom test. Okay, those are my top 7 favorite MonkeyType features. If you have any favorite features that I didn't mention in this video, please leave them in the comments. Also, I just found out in the custom time box, you can get really creative.